Good morning, Flukos. Today is Monday, March 26, 2018. Alongside Kayla, I'm Keandra, and this is In the Know.
FFA officer applications are now available in the front of the library and in room 1415. All applications are due to room 1415 before April 1st.
BRVGS students must check their BRVGS email account and register for online courses through the Google form. If you did not complete registration, you will miss the chance to get the course of your choice.
Now let's take it over to weather with Connor.
Good morning, Flukos. Today it will be sunny with a high of 53 and a low of 29. For the rest of this week, we'll have mostly cloudy skies with highs in the 70s, lows in the 40s, with rain on Thursday and Friday. Now let's take it back to the anchors.
How does free cake, free signing pages, and getting out of fourth sound? Make sure you buy your 2018 yearbook by April 16th, and you can get all this at the April 23rd yearbook signing party. Don't wait, go to jostinsyearbooks.com today to buy your yearbook.
Registration has now opened up for this year's campus visit to Richard Bland College in Petersburg, Virginia. All students who are interested in going to the trip should stop by the Career Center to pick up registration forms. All permission and travel forms must be turned into the Career Center by Wednesday, April 11th.
Now let's take it over to Fluco Sports with Cameron and Maddie.
Congratulations to the Flukos speech team who won states this weekend.
The following Flukos placed at states:
Alex Pelican,
extemporaneous state champion; Madison Lay Stafford, humorous and terp state champion;
Corbin Van Orm, poetry state champion;
Kyra Watkins, prose state champion;
Haley Donald and Jordan Palmer, humorous duo state champions;
Alex Logan and Kate Moncure, serious duo state champions;
Sydney Small, storytelling runner-up;
Danielle Sumner, original oratory runner-up;
Paul Nazari and Cameron Taylor, humorous duo runner-up;
Sammy Hagen, impromptu, fourth place.
Way to go, Fluka state champions.
Now let's take it back to the anchors.
Please dismiss the 8th grade baseball team today at 2:25 today. They have an away game at Buford. Team members, please meet the bus at the back parking lot.
Remember, Hands on Fluvanna is this Thursday. Get your t-shirt at lunch.
Attention sophomores, if you signed up to go off-site for Hands on Fluvanna, please check the board outside of Ms. Z's room to see what site you'll be going to. Please also bring rain gear and rakes and a bag lunch.
Now let's take it over to birthdays with Candace and Libby.
Hey guys, I'm Libby and here are your Fluco birthdays. Happy birthday. Have a great day from your bestest friends. I think you know who. Sending a happy sweet 16 birthday to your varsity number 3, Kaya Scott. Even though it was yesterday, still had to shout you out. Love ya, Miss Harris. Happy birthday, Jason. Today is your day. You can make anything happen. Love, your sister. Back to the news desk.
Thanks, guys. That is all we have for you today. Until next time, I'm Kayla.
And I'm Keandra.
And you are now
in the know.